Ribs are still cooking. I think it's over an hour and a half now. Liquid level's coming down. Fire's still hot. Beer's still cold. Rain is just like pissing down now. You might still be able to see the lightning flashing once in a while on the woodshed here. You can hear the thunder. Crack-a-lackin'. Fantastic evening. All around, 10 out of 10. You guys know the drill. Not crack, we crack. Now the wind is coming from behind me. The floor is coming this way. The storm is just a swirl in different directions. Dark clouds over there to the east. Clear skies to the west, northwest. staring into this fireplace is mesmerizing. I don't know whether to look at the storm and lightning or look into there. Tough decisions in life, very tough. And I got a third choice. I could stare down into my ribs if I want. Storm is finally petering out, I think. For those of you that have stuck with me, I think this is episode number 4. Braised ribs. A Dutch oven. It's been quite a journey. It's been great. And thank you for sticking around and just sitting in your living room, wherever you're at, and just watching this. I appreciate it. I hope you can appreciate just this. I'm going to show you guys the ribs. I don't know if you can see it anymore. The sun's going down. It's getting low. Lightning's still smashing. It's cooking down. I'm gonna guess I might put the lid on and I don't know. Just batter it down with liquid and let it cook off for another half hour or something like that. And then let it cool home. And then stuff my face with it. funny. The wind's coming from the back. The storm circled way east. And now it's like trying to push itself back this way again. Whatever. She's cold on the spine like an angry mother-in-law. Just getting at you. Ooh, just feel it. Digging in. Don't let the in-laws get between you and the one you love. That love is between you and them. And the rest of that shit, it don't matter. It don't matter. You live your own lives. Don't let that cut between you. Bubbling now. It's that bubbling sound where you can tell it's getting thicker. The liquid's evaporating. It's getting thicker into a sauce now. This? What am I doing here? What is that? But you get it. You know what I mean, right? Oh, yeah. See, earlier when I said the birds were chirping because they knew the storm was going away, they were right. You got to listen to nature. The birds are telling you going on. Remember, love your food. Take care of your cooking. Don't walk away from it. Keep an eye on it. Nurture it. Help it grow. Otherwise, it's going to burn and turn to shit. Oh, goodness. Goodness. The wind is coming this way. Oh yeah, she's cooking down good now. She's cooking down good now. You know, if your life is full of chaos, get out. Get out. Figure it out and change it up. Keep it on a simple plane. But have adventure. Have some challenges. Test yourself. Don't set big goals. Don't set yourself up for failure. Set tiny, tiny goals. When you reach one, get the next one. Because if you set yourself up for a big goal and you fail, you'll just give up on everything. Little goals, little increments. Keep it on the plane. If someone around you is causing chaos, run. Run and just do your own thing, man. Goes with friends too. Someone said, show me your friends and I'll show you why you're a fuck up. And I'm telling you, you don't see it, you don't think that way, but you associate with what you are, and you may not think that to be true, but it's true. So if you find that you're not going anywhere and you're still not happy, it's tough, but break free and go a different route. Keep a few solid friends that have always been there, and the rest are just there for a good time. The solid friends that want to see you succeed, keep them around. And just, again, do your own thing. And the people that like you for you being who you doing your own thing will come around more often. And those are your folk. It takes many years to understand that. If you're young watching this, you don't get it. You don't see that. Everything's fun and exciting when you're young. But as you get older, you get tired of bullshit. And to simplify things. But there's a lot of fun in bullshit, too. Everything in moderation. Bullshit, beers, everything in moderation. Cookies, cake, ice cream. Some sandhill cranes. Pretty soon, these are going to boil down a little bit more. It's getting very saucy now. Instead of a liquid, it's getting to be a sauce. It's going to start getting sticky. All the sugars from the root beer and everything. All the flavors from the beer and the moonshine and all those spices we put in. Blending together for going on 2 hours now. And when you let it cool, it thickens up a bit too. So all that, the bone broth, everything. All the flavors are just mixing in. There's a lot of love put into that pot tonight. That pot's been on an adventure with me and you and this storm. It's been a great adventure. And it's going to be great in my belly and my daughter's belly too. Understand the difference in a boil. The more you cook from a light liquid boil to a heavy sauce boil, it's simmering. It goes from a boil to a simmer. I'm gonna see if you guys can have a peek into that pot. Maybe I could turn this up a type of a flash on here. I don't think so. Sorry guys, try. It's not turning out. Too dark. Anyways, it looks good and it smells good.
I think I might have to call it a night. Thanks for hanging with me. I'm gonna eat these ribs and stuff my belly. Cheers.